Hi there. Today I'm going to tell you about what is the difference between ready-made shirts and custom-made shirts. Custom-made shirts, you can design it your way. There's collars and cuffs where you can design back of the shirts, pocket, high collar like what I'm wearing today. These things you cannot buy in ready-made store. There's always a fixed pattern over there. It's a mass production. They're custom made. You can individually design the fabric, the buttons, the front, the backs, even double collars, single collar, matching tie. Everything is customized. That's why many people always prefer to have it custom made. And you can have it slim fit, where ready made is either too long, too short, or the neck is too tight. You know, that's why come to us, David Fashion. We're going to design it for you personally and you will love it. Have a nice day.